Hey and welcome to a new video. Today we're making gnocchi. Gnocchi are a variety of pasta that have their origin in Italy. First we have to wash the potatoes under hot water to get rid of the dirt. A dry starchy potato is one of the best bets to make a good gnocchi with a fluffier and lighter texture. We will cook the potatoes in hot salt water, strain off and peel them hot. Press the hot potatoes by a potato press. When you don't have a potato press, you can use a spatula press like me or just mash the potatoes. Add egg yolk, semolina and flour to the mashed potatoes. Season with salt, pepper and nutmeg. Mix everything together till we get an even mixed mass. When your dough is too sticky, add more flour. We don't want a sticky dough. Spread flour on the surface. Roll out your dough until you have a roll that is 3 cm thick. Cut out your gnocchi and with a wet fork we will make crovers. We will cook our gnocchi in a boiling salt water and when our gnocchi rise up and floating on the surface they are ready. We don't want to get our gnocchi too soft so we have to get them out immediately. Of course we need a good sauce for our pasta dish and I will show you one. First we will cut the broccoli into flowerets. Plunge the broccoli for 2 minutes in boiling salt water. Our broccoli should have the right bite. Strain and stop the cooking progress with iced water. Cut nice little onion cubes. Saute onions and butter, add bacon cubes. When you don't eat bacon, just leave it out. Stir herbs like basil, oregano and parsley with the onions for 3 more minutes. Put in cream and your favorite cheese. For this recipe, I would recommend gorgonzola. Season with salt and pepper. When you use gorgonzola and your gorgonzola is salty enough, you don't need salt anymore. Boil down and stir well until the sauce thickens. At the end, add the broccoli. Finally, we can serve our delicious gnocchi. First the gnocchi, then the sauce. So the gnocchi are completely surrounded by the cheese sauce. I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a great day. See you next time and bye.